boring. It's a little trickier to get on YouTube with VR and be able to see all your stuff. So I need a couple of extra seconds. A couple of extra seconds to figure crap out, you know. You know? All right. Let's do it. Please stop staring at my butt. It's rude.
Unless you're my wife, and then it's appreciated. My controllers can't be found. Why, my hands are right here. Hello. Oh, good morning, everybody. We're doing the thing, as you can see. And I'm gonna try to be able to see your chat up in the sky, which I can sometimes do. And today we're gonna do Song Beater Quite My Tempo, which has just gone through an upgrade. Hi, good morning. We're doing a game,
New leaders were found.
I would like to reset my view, please. There we go. So this is a sort of a rhythm game. That I found a month or two ago. And it sort of seems to be a kitchen sink, like everything that you can think of in one rhythm game. There's boxing, there's sabers, there's weapons, there's you name it. It just seems like it has a little bit of everything. I don't want to do ranked anything, but they have patched, and I had, like, favorites and stuff here, and I don't know where they are. I had, auto shot? What does that mean? Instant shock? This game does not do a very good job of explaining itself, which is unfortunate. It says that I have played that twice. Ones with videos in them, ranked songs, and then custom songs. And I've done some of those. Hey, good morning, Greg. Sorry, it's a little hard for me to see your chat up there, but it's a little blurry. Nobody's fault, but I can't adjust the size of the chat window, so I guess I'm just gonna have to have it hovering where I'm not really crazy about having it. Although maybe somebody had suggested I just put it over here to the side. And I think that would work here, so let's try it that way. So I can see over there, and that's okay. Let's see what happens. Last game failed on intense. Last game success and not played. So at least I know where my level is. Well, let's try this then. Let's see what it does. And this is boxing. crazy about random techno, of course, but I'll do it. Greg, I know you're not much for social media. Kat is getting a new job as a VR developer, as a choreographer for a game that called Supernatural.
Not on your life, Doctor. I wasn't born yesterday. You don't frighten me.
Try that again and I'll kill you.
I think it's funny, so many programs are trying to make their computer voices sound human, you know, Siri and Alexa and Google and stuff. And this one is like, you are in a cold void and I'm telling you when you miss. See? Spent a lot of time in Visor this weekend, so I'm tired and a little sore already. And I don't know how.
Quite My Tempo.
The game is called Song Beater Quite My Tempo.
New leader was found.
I don't know anything about the developer. I think some of them have stopped by the stream when I've been playing. But other than that, wow, check it out. 83% power. So this is when I'm punching, how hard am I punching? And then 184 calories per second. That's crazy. That's not true.
New leader was found.
Yeah, okay. I don't really care about the competition. I guess this is very competitive-based, or else they wouldn't constantly be screaming about what's new. Alright. Don't show hit. I don't know what auto score is. Does that change my score at all? Auto show? What I wanted to do was... there's some additional songs. That's nice. I have been talking about getting some of my Hero Falls songs into games, and apparently this reads customs from Beat Saber. He uses the same format. So I think that's fun. But if they're gonna give me some free downloads, that's nice too. What a flattering photo of me. Change player name, but not the hideous graphic? Oh my god. What? That's terrible. I wanted to change, like, the whole reason I got this is because it lets you do sabers or I think there were tanfa in there. Like, you can do all kinds of crazy stuff. But I don't see any of that now. Yeah, see, I've got, like, weights on my hands, but for the life of me, I can't. Early access, deep space, dark island. This is just the environment. See if I want to do it out on the shore, or do it in ancient Egypt, or in polygonal winter, or underwater, which I find to be unbelievably claustrophobic and weird, or on top of a flying dragon. And this is just disturbing to be out in nothingness with a bunch of D20s. So I choose early access, because at least I don't get, like, claustrophobia. What is the club? So I guess this is all actual, like, if you want to play competitively. Or in some sort of social circle. Obviously, I'm the only person on my friends list playing this. I want to know how to change that thing. Like, if I don't want it to be boxing, am I just forced to do boxing now? Maybe I am, because they seem to have fit boxing and weapons, so where are the weapons? It's there. Saws, staff, blades, phasers if I want to shoot. Let's do blades. So this is very Beat Saber, obviously. But let's see what it's like with these.
Miss. Tempo.
Strange.
New leader was found.
Let's try Tomfus. I doubt I'll do any better. They look cool.
Best 100 is.
I wonder if I have this calibrated wrong for my height.
Miss. Not quite my tempo.
Let's try the saw then. Isn't that badass?
Thank you.
is a very weird game. I mean, kind of same as boxing, really, with those blades and the way that the icons are coming. Except I think I probably look even dumber than when I do boxing. Okay. Weird. Like I said, just weird. I want to use all these crazy props and shit, but I feel like, this is going to be impossible. I suck at this.
Miss.
Yeah,
my 100.
I don't know how to do that. I do not know how to do that. I would like to give Blades another shot, just because, you know. But look at the angle of the blades.
Miss.
Yeah, I shifted my weight to the wrong direction there.
Okay. Best 100.
Okay. I
think I have friends who are into electronic music who are like, no, I've thrown things away. It's better than that. Yeah, I was just dicking around my synthesizer and I came up with something. And you don't have to keep everything you create, right? What the fuck is this? Wow! That was fucking crazy. Ugh. Bananas. See ya, man.
Have a good one, Greg.
Oh. Yeah, this is not all that fun, to be honest. Oh God, really? Oh my God. Girl for life, I'm married to the money, I should probably do some flossing. This one did make me smile because the lyrics were silly. Smack myself in the face. I'm not a fan of the weird, like, I don't know, I just, it, the angle of the blade seems strange. It might just be my imagination and how they have the hands modeled. But it just, it seems weird. Oops, no, I didn't want to do saw. I wanted to just go back to Fitbox. There we go. I'll do that silly song, but I'll do it as a boxing thing. Breakfast.
friend left me last night. She said, how are we in love and you already got a wife? Cause I'm married to the money and I'm with that girl for life. I'm married to the money, I should probably do some flossing.
Best 100.
What an insane presentation. It's just weird. It's nuts.
Quite my tempo.
Not bad in terms of... I think I like it best as a puncher. I really do. This was the funny one. Inexplicably a Minecraft background. The name of the band is called Party in Backyard. And the song is Sven.
When you're far away from home. And your Jürgen, he is gone. You only have your Sven.
So much going on that it's hard for me to sometimes see the icons coming in, even though they are neon colored, right? Like,
quite my tempo.
The interface is so incredibly busy that it's hard to figure it out. 8:45. 8:45, and I'm already kind of bored of playing this game, I gotta tell you. I wanted to give it a try again, because I've only played it once or twice, and I liked it in the early things, but it's... Even after the, all of these songs just... don't motivate me to do anything. Well then... Let's not play Song Beater anymore. Let's do Box VR, which is actually Fit XR on Quest, but the earlier version here on PC lets you include songs from your own MP3 collection and do those. Hey Google, set an alarm for 9:15. I had to really think about it. So it says Fit XR, but they haven't changed any of the things that say Box VR. And when I go to create your own workout playlist, that's something I cannot do. Fit XR is really all about these classes. And as I think I've said, I'm not really a big fan of virtual trainers. But I have a whole bunch of songs in here. I have like 40-some songs that I have decided I'm comfortable dancing to. So what I do is I do shuffle there, and while I'm not looking, and then I tell it, like, just surprise me with of the songs that I know I will want to play with. Again, this is another boxing one, but I find I like it. Start with some Bowie. So there's just straight punches, there's blocks, there's uppercuts, and there's roundhouses. And the game has automatically come up with options for me. I give it the songs and it comes up with patterns that it thinks would work. So this is just algorithmically generated. This is not designed, because I said I want to work out to this song, and the game went, all right, well, here's what I think. Jean on them, can't afford a ticket. That's the city. All lean on them, cause you ain't got time to care. That's the city. He's out of sight. He's all the time. It's also non-stop, which is kind of nice. So I'm gonna get a half hour of songs that I like with patterns that aren't always this easy, I'll be honest with you. But this keeps me moving. Do mess up some of those I messed up some of the faster combos. Rick Springfield, Love Somebody.
Now I am working up a bit of a sweat already. Until FitXR on Quest adds the ability to use songs that I have loaded into the headset, I'm less inclined to use that one. I appreciate that they gave me Crossfy on it. Running out of time, you better love somebody. It's late, you better love somebody. Go away, you better love somebody. Don't tempt fate, you wanna put it a little too far. One night, like, for the computer to figure out that this is the perfect place for the fancy combo is pretty impressive. Praise the algorithm. I didn't get them all right, but I got a bunch of them right. Of course, because a human is not programming it, it still throws you these big punches during the outro because it assumes that there's still something to do before the end of the thing. So I can see your chat here on the YouTubes. I'm glad that I worked this out. Oh, Stereogram, walkie-talkie man. I love these little one-hit alt-rock. I'm guessing it's going to throw me another mixed combo coming up. Feeling it. How can you not want to dance when you hear Jackson 5? I mean, holy cow. Man, it is cold here this morning. I thought working out would warm me up, and closing the door and being in a small space, but all it's doing is a cold sweat. Baseline, man. I am starting to feel the fatigue after half an hour of the other game and 15 minutes or so, maybe 10 minutes of this. Hey Google, what time is it? Yeah, only been doing this for about 15 minutes, but boy, I feel it. We'll see how far I can go. I have the timer set for 9:15, but maybe I'll get lost in the music and be able to just sort of push beyond. Which is one of the other reasons I like to do this game more than some of the others, because, man, the choice of music is a really huge thing. Some music motivates me, and some drives me, and then most of the rhythm games just have crappy generic techno or bad dance music that there's nothing there for me to connect with as a human being. I understand that licensing is hard, if not impossible, for some of these smaller developers, but they don't have any variety. There's no, like, rock playlist. It's just, well, I'm gonna do what me and my friends like, and that's it. And that's fine, but then you're only gonna sell your game to you and your friends. I am motivated by guitars. It is not their job to make sure I'm always happy, but it seems like it would be wise to broaden your audience just accepting that people's music tastes are wildly different. Like, I would rather work out to classical than some of the really weak sauce techno I'm hearing in here and dance stuff. So when it comes down to it, if I'm just gonna punch objects in space, I'm gonna do it with music that I want, and that's why I'm playing Fox VR on Rift. Can't do it on Quest, because they don't let you add your own songs yet. Or if there's a way to do it, I just haven't found out yet. Maybe I have to... Well, I shouldn't have to break the game. I've loaded MP3s onto that headset. I've loaded this same playlist, collection of fitness MP3s, as I call them. My VR MP3 collection from my main collection. My punches are getting softer. Up there in the left is basically a combo meter. That white shows the number of punches I have connected without missing, or without much missing. I'm on a good run. The song is We Used to Be Friends by the Dandy Warhols. If you are a marshmallow, then you know that this was the theme to Veronica Mars. I am a marshmallow. Yeah, I'm sweating and I'm just cold. The hell did I give myself?
Every day
oh,
so wonderful.
It's me. There's first Gimme Gimme is covering Christina Aguilera. I did not recognize it. Yellow numbers are not so accurate or strong. The green numbers are accurate and strong. So my punches are on target and at a certain velocity. It is appropriate that it ends, even randomly, on a duck. A duck. Ah, a little Canadian band called the Northern Pikes that most people don't know about. The song is She Ain't Pretty from like 91, 92. Don't punch yourself in the face when you do VR fitness. It's important. I heard a voice inside to say, she ain't pretty, she just looks that way. So I have my combo meter at max at the moment. I should point that out before I blow it, but up there you can see that it's full white. So I'm getting maximum points. Not the points of why I'm doing this. I honestly don't even look. It's the effort. Watching her leave, I heard the bartender say, she ain't pretty, she just looks that way. Those were a little offbeat. Either that or they were on beat in the song. So you can see I lost the top tick there. Didn't take me down to zero on my combo meter. But now I gotta build myself up again. I call her up. Her father was home. every punch gets the inner white circle a little closer. And then I blew it because I was looking at the white circle, hoping to make it easier for you to see if you're watching. One miss loses one outer tick. So it's a pretty significant penalty for that, but you know. And it'll make a little poo-doo, cuckoo sound when I get back up there. When I go up a level, or down a level for that matter. There it is. Heard it. Alright, I'm calling one more song after this, because I am sweaty and tired. Okay, go. The Here It Goes Again band, one of my favorites. Specifically, their first two albums are just firecracker power pop. I'm calling it there. Oh, that was good. But I am exhausted. Sorry, Facebook. And thanks for being here. You know, I don't know. Is this even worth keeping installed? It's just so weirdly disappointing. I'm gonna uninstall it so that it just doesn't bother me anymore. Hey, I hope you have a good day. I hope you have a good week. I'm going to be working a shortened week like a lot of Americans. I'm going to be off for Thanksgiving. And I might take an extra day. I don't know. We'll have to see how it goes. In any case, thanks for tuning in. And I hope you have a good whatever you're doing today. Bye, y'all.
Hey, Google.
Turn off that alarm.
Sure, it's canceled.
Oh.
Wipe down your gym equipment.